Hey, Skippy, how are you? And again, you're the first. We're all ready for some Monster Hunter today. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Need to refill my water again. Hey Alex, welcome in. Time to get it open and raring to go. Cancel. Alex, why wouldn't it be? You're assuming the worst, my man. I'll tell you this much, if I didn't want you here, I'd have banned you. And the only time I'm ever gonna ban you is if you're really ticking me off, like picking on people or flat out being rude. I mean, I know you're going through some shit, so I won't deny I've been wanting to say, get your head out of your ass. That could be said to me too. But I'm a frank person, so there's that. Health warning! Capcom! That's why it wasn't working. That'll do it. Okay, there is something I'm gonna do. Alex. And as I'm well aware, any work in progress does not happen overnight. You can't expect yourself to be perfect after you just started. The big thing I will say is try to find something that we can do or say or point out to you that will remind you to stop going radio silent. Other than that, I'm not gonna get mad at you for falling into old habits. I do that. How fair would that be for me to get mad at you when I'm doing the same thing? I fall into old habits all the time. I need my beauty sleep. Okay.
Hi.
Might you spare a moment? Something came in for you. One second, I gotta open this up.
Good to see you.
Hey, Sierra, can I give you something?
Woo.
I practiced really hard to say the name right. It's a garb of glad tidings. You put it on your coat. And it brings you good luck.
Uh-huh.
And on top of that, I wished lots and lots of extra glad tidings into it for you. I really hope they come true, and you get a whole bunch of good luck because of it. Yay!
Bye!
Bye.
Hey! Have a seat! Oh, hi!
Hey, Sierra, thanks for always ordering the Motley Mix. It's opened my eyes to so many new ingredients.
Mm.
Just be careful. You can't fill up on only meat and fish and leave no room for your dongo. That's why, to thank you for your custom, here's a ticket for a special dongo. Don't forget to eat your bunny dongo.
Bye-bye.
Yes, fart.
How are you doing?
Sierra, there's something I should tell you about. I've devised a special new technique to upgrade weapons in order to further better our chances against the Rampage. I call it Ramping Up. It uses materials from the Rampage to enhance weapons far more than any normal means would be capable of. When you've collected the necessary materials, bring them here and I'll show you.
Goodbye.
How may I help you?
I found a sub-camp location in the Sandy Plains. Yeah, you found a sub-camp location in the Sandy Plains, yes? Elder Fugan has asked me to help set up the camp up. But there is a slight problem getting in the way of our work. Hope. We could ask you to hunt it. Having that sub-camp should also assist in furthering your expeditions. Think of it as a tit-for-tat, as they say.
come back anytime.
Oh, sweet, a chair.
Just a moment. Be careful. It's still hot.
Time to get going.
Take care.
More Dongo tickets. Yay. Okay.
Which quest would you like?
All the Dongo, yes. Shall we go for the worm from another world?
Trouble choosing?
Or...
You know, I sometimes have trouble deciding what to make for dinner, too. So what I usually do is I
question
go out of my way to make the most difficult dish I can. May the spirits protect you.
Oh, I picked the other one. That's okay. You're in a wedding dress. Dongo time. There's nothing wrong with your wedding dress. Can't forget to get the Dongo.
I'm almost done.
Gotta have the dongle. Also, gotta have the kitties. Cause kitties.
Let's go!
This'll be easy.
Are you sure about that? One second, I'm gonna get caught up. Okay, apparently. Oh, wrong button. I gotta remember my buttons here, apparently.
Doing great.
Oh, it's a rock monster.
My buddy.
I'll put this to good use.
That's the button I was looking for.
Mine now.
Mud monster. That was dumb.
This is for my fellow hunters. I've got a supply.
Get closer. Ah, dodge. That's the button I was looking for.
I'm in control now. Here comes the pain. It's the end of the line for you. Nothing personal.
Have we here?
Sweet.
Oh no, I forgot the button. Looking for it. Oh, that's right. It's I forgot the button, but I need to get out of here because there's a dargon here or a wyvern here. Can't I remember the button? Oh, there it is. Got it. I eventually figured it out. It took me a minute, but I remembered it. Oh, thank you! Oh no! I messed that one up. Timing is everything, I guess. Nope, I knew I wasn't gonna make that one.
Anything I can use in here?
Making steady progress!
Sorry, just saw that. Wrong button. Come on, jump up, climb up. Oh. Wrong button, gosh dang it. Camera angles suck. Okay. Where'd you go? Oh no! I went the wrong way. And I just realized that. No, I was going. Found a cliff top. You are over there. Okay, stop. First, grab. Once I remember where things are, I can be pretty good. Stop messing with that controller button. That's not even the one we want. There he is.
Take this.
Mine now.
Here comes the pain.
Oh, frick. I thought he was really.
Take this.
I hit the button. You
have a taste of this. This is for my fellow hunter. It's the end of the line for you.
That's not what I was looking for.
We did it!
That's a wrap. I'll put this to good use.
I had fun.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what we have.
What do I get? Also, I'm getting shoved around by something. How you doing, Hoy? And welcome in.
What have we here?
Piece
just
of cake.
Started collecting.
Yeah.
Meow. Did I say that wrong? might just say fan. Be safer. You're fine, Skippy. I know I can... I'm relearning controls because I don't play this very often. I need to get to playing it more often. Turn you in.
What would you like to do? These are the available quests.
And now world eating worm.
Good luck out there.
Time for Dongo.
Oh, sweet, Cher.
Is there anything specific I should pick up for the world-eating Dongo? Or world-eating Dongo. World-eating worm. World-eating Dongo! Dongo.
That'll do. Standing by.
Sorry, just need a bit more time.
World eating worm. As opposed to the world-eating Dongo.
Ready to go.
Let's go. You're good. I haven't been playing that long at all, actually. I'm on roughly altogether, probably a little over 2 months.
Mine now.
Here it is.
Oh, there it is. Walked into
You're
that.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine, I promise.
Have a taste of this.
I was trying to dodge.
You're the best, pal.
Huh?
Hey, that helps. As I'm running around the outer edge of things.
We got a feisty one. Mine now.
The end is in sight!
Anything I can use in here? Again.
I'll put this to good
use. All right, let's see what we have. Carve, carve, carve.
Nothing personal.
Okay. Anything else around here that we can get really quick? Yeah, it does. Looks really nasty. Fair.
14 card?
Sierra, an urgent quest awaits you. You are to confront Magnamello, the Wyvern of Malice. It has been sighted alongside the Rampage. We have been tracking its movements for some time now. It steadily moves towards the group. Once it descends upon the Horde, it will begin to feast and the calamity will intensify. It's a lot to ask of a Hunter rank HR2 Hunter, but I know how capable you are. Quickly, there's no time to lose. You think we got this?
I've been waiting for you.
Paper we call Hellfire. It uses those paper in a variety of attacks, so watch out for it. There's a manifestation Magnamella Malo's untempered fury and signals that its rage is building. So good luck with that.
A special quest has come in for you.
You think we got the Skippy? I'll do my best. Let's go for it. Let's see how well I can do.
I wish you luck.
I mean, I'm getting my footing back a little bit, but I wonder what kind of resistance I'll need for this. Don't know. Totally. Can't guess. Totally don't need that one. Not at all. I don't think I'm gonna need fire resistance at all. Why would I need fire resistance?
Trial by fire. Torrents most dire. The dead beckon atop their pyre.
Let's go! Go!
Hello, Rathalos? I know that's not Rathalos, but it looks like it.
Prepare to be hunted!
Huh.
mine now.
Well, hello.
There's the target.
Time to get to work.
Out of the way! Not what I wanted.
That's my buddy.
What are you doing to me? Get over here. Oh. Probably should heal, huh?
Mounting the monster!
Go for it.
Natural.
You don't land on the fire.
I've got a surprise for you.
Oh, this ain't looking good.
No.
We'll get through this together. It's the end of the line.
Oh, hey.
Have a taste of this. It's the end of the line for you.
Sweet moves.
Have a taste of this.
Is that his tail?
What have we here?
Uh.
Oh, we literally almost had him down.
Hope to see you again.
Nothing personal.
Carve, carve, carve.
Okay.
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, that's okay though. I need to get some break. I do. Sierra, you triumphed over Magnamello. Congratulations. In light of a most marvelous hunt, we are promoting you to HR3. You may now accept 3-star quests from Minato. As the rampage grows in momentum, you must continue to hone your skills. Accept these new quests and hop to it. So I have a question, really quick. Is there really a point to finishing out the tier that you hadn't finished out yet? After you get the next tier up? Welcome, Sierra. You know Kagoro showed me this really nifty thing the other day? You pop some materials into the pot and wait. And then, hey, presto! A talisman appears. What a funny little cauldron. We've decided to call it the melding pot. If you want to take it for a spin, let me know and I'll pass it on to Kagoro. That makes sense. Oh, and before I forget, I've got some new stock in as well. Take a look when you're about to set out on a quest.
Welcome to the hub.
Oh.
So you're back at how would you? I know from behind this desk. But I can understand, I'm the same way with Hanano. If she is so much as a cough, I'm right there by her side with a hot soup and a blanket. And anyway, now I'm able to accept 3-star quests.
What would you like to do? Here's the quest list.
Any of these worth raiding before we move on to the next set?
Master Hojo drew all the monster pictures. Aren't they great? I'm trying to learn as well, but it's very hard.
Of the ones that we haven't done yet, anyway. I'm gonna guess that's some sort of snake. Cat Dargan. Probably experience when it hurt. Rathalos, oh my gosh.
There's no rush, so please take your time. Never do today what you can do tomorrow, is what Hinoa always says.
I don't want to do that one. It's a kitsune, I know, but before we pick anything up, though.
See you later, then.
I have some.
Interesting.
Hey. Hello there.
My brother's been brainstorming a new umbrella design that's sturdy yet fashionable. I'm sure it'll be a hit once he gets things in motion. Uh-huh. Only thing is, he doesn't have enough materials to make a full inventory, and it's too dangerous for us to go out and gather them ourselves. Do you think you could help us out? I'll pay you back once they start selling. Please. Okay.
Hey.
Thank you. These are exactly what we needed, but there's a teeny problem. Well, it's actually a big problem. We had the prototype looked over by one of our vendors, and they said it's too heavy to use as an umbrella. So, you know, mass production's on hold. These will be going towards redesign.
Yep.
But hey, I heard from Master Hamon and Nakako created a new weapon based on our prototype. Didn't realize it was that heavy. Anyway, you should check it out.
Hey! See you around!
Ninja Parasol.
Hi.
Hey Sarah, I was hoping you could help me out with this little problem I have.
Yep.
I'm trying to develop some new Palamute gear, but I accidentally ran out of materials I need for my prototype. What do you need?
Oh hey. Look.
Welcome to my shop.
You found the subcamera.
Oh. Come back anytime.
Wait, it is in there that I need to get into. It's been so long. Wait, didn't he say that there was... I thought I got all that download info. But that also means they're more likely to hit a snack sooner. Hope you're there to help them out. That said, don't take your efforts for granted. I'll give you a special reward in return. I ask that you make yourself available around town when the hammer is again.
Later.
Alright. I keep forgetting, how do I tell if I have everything from the download? I know it's on our ad. Oh, I gotta complete the quest. Okay. I have to complete the quest to get it, so I haven't done the quest for it yet. Okay. Okay, let's go.
How may I help you?
Oh, by the by, I happen to have a selection of new goods in store, do you?
Take care.
That's funny.
Good to see you!
Start. Putting out gas, they. Like a leaky balloon.
Wow!
Could you please take a picture of me? A picture of a bum baggy letting out gas. Okay.
Come again. Hey! Hey there!
That's so good at making bunny dongo. They're turning out more delicious than ever. Cool, right? Now when you eat those same dongo, the effect you get from them is even more powerful, energizing and than before. Did the menu, you should check it out, okay?
See ya.
Seriously, something wild happened. Listen up. Just when I was a kitten ready to throw out my old mallet, Meowster Hammond came by and asked if he could have it. I gave it to him thinking he just wanted to make some rice cakes, but when I went to his home to see if he had needed a paw, turned out he made it into a charge blade and called it Rice Bane. Such a classic Meowster Hammond thing to do. Mew? He even made it with parts to spare. You should ask him to make one for you too.
Hello? Uh-huh.
I'm sorry, your old Moby told me that they look funny when they're sleeping. Oh no. I see one. They're super cute. Do you think you could take a picture of them? Okay.
Good luck!
So many side quests to go do.
So.
Working hard as ever, I see.
Yeah.
Are you making good use of the buddy paws? Yeah. Oh, I need to go check out the buddy paws now that I think about it.
Take care.
Hey, you.
Oh, you. It's you. Yo, it's you. Heard you've been doing pretty well lately. Not that I'd expect anything less from a rookie I took under my wing. To help you keep up good work, here some more great wire bugs I caught. Hope you'll find them useful.
Go kick some butt.
Yay, wire bugs. Jumping rocks. Fresh catch.
Good to see you, Hunter. Okay.
Fair.
Using materials from the rampage to make better gear. That's what I live for. Are you foraging or upgrading?
Oh, those look cool.
Need to hurry. There's plenty of time. Gotcha.
Thank you.
get Hutton.
Yeah, I was thinking those Megalo. Those look cool. I want those. Those look awesome. Okay. Time to go pick up more of him. Time to go beat him up more. Oh my gosh.
Hey.
Sitting here all day, I realize how dull the great gathering hub can get. Mm-hmm. It's beautiful, of course, but a little change would be nice every now and then. Paper crane to spice up the place, but I find myself stuck at the picking paper part.
Yep. Bye.
Okay. I got a bunch of quests I'm just gonna go do.
Which quest would you like? May the spirits protect you.
Are we allowed to do two or only one of those, now that I think about it?
These are the available quests. Until next time.
Oh, the quests. I'm just realizing I can only do one at a time. I wish you could do more than one.
Go.
Sorry, just need a bit more time.
Yeah. look.
Now.
You listen to me now.
Tizzy! Right? How you doing, Tizzy?
You're a natural.
It's going pretty good.
You do what I say now.
Well done.
Bye-bye.
Wow, I'm impressed. This is gonna hurt. I'll put this to good use.
Hope to see you again.
What have we here?
Right? It definitely knows how to wiggle.
To it.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Here's something mild. Apparently, there's a hunter out there who dual wields dongo skewers as weapons. Wait, what? Being the dongo meowniac I am, there simply was no way I could forget about something like that. And that's why I have modified our bunny dongo to be able to use dual blades. As tasty as ever, but eating them during a hunt is a big no-no. If you doze off, you might be monster lunch. Gave some materials to Meowster Hammond if you're interested. Why don't you go ask him about making one?
Here's the quest list.
Let's see this. Go get him again, 'cause I want that.
Good luck out there.
Again soon. How's it going? Just tell me what you need.
At everything that's on offer. You've got all the time in the world.
No.
So, what can I help you with?
Thank you.
powerful equipment is important, but you want to look good in battle too, right?
What's that look like?
Sometimes it's hard to choose.
Ooh, I like that.
Piece of cake.
That looks funny. That's funny. Oh, I actually kind of like that. A female. Yeah. I'm not a huge fan of that one. I had that one. Oh god. No, thank you.
Excellent.
I don't like it. I actually like those.
Leave it to me.
Actually, that kind of works too.
Thanks.
Thank you. heck are you wearing? Gunner Frog, oh god. Oh wait, it won't let me use them? No, some can only be used for, okay. That is dumb. I forgot to do my Bunny Dongo.
Mine now.
Yep, I forgot to do the dongo. That's true, we're not that far from the tent. I'll do that later. What are you doing? I got Rathalos' attention, apparently. Ah! That Wani's attention I got his attention, too.
One for the history books.
It's the end of the line for you.
The monster's looking at you.
I've had a surprise for you.
Well done.
How do you like that? Huh.
I gotta go back for the tail.
Here.
Medicine for myself.
Nothing personal.
Carve, carve, carve.
Hey.
Piece of cake.
Is Raffi in?
Which quest would you like? Please lend us your strength.
Huh. All right.
back anytime.
Welcome. So, what can I help you with?
Oh, I can make it now.
Leave it to me.
Yay.
Come again.
Been waiting for you.
Okay.
Here's the quest list.
Quick, let's go beat up Rathalos.
Master Hojo drew all the monster pictures. Aren't they great? I'm trying to learn as well, but it's very hard.
I'm tempted to take a break from hunting large monsters for a brief bit and go get some of these side quests done, especially those for dealing with the sub-camps. I think we got those two, so it's just the planes now, right? That we have to go worry about? Just these three?
Having trouble choosing? You know, I sometimes have trouble deciding what to make for dinner, too. So what I usually do is I go out of my way to make the most difficult dish I can. Until next time.
Shrine subcamp. Oh, the shrine we haven't done apparently. Slay 8 Izuchi and shrine in the shrine ruins. Okay. Oh, there's all of them right there that we have to do. In the sandy plains, we need materials for. So, ruins it is, I guess.
Hello.
Not that one.
See you later then.
Wrong button, I keep hitting it. Harvestella got me confused.
These are the available quests. I wish you luck.
Mm-hmm.
done.
I have some honey to go grab, so I'm gonna go grab this honey.
Doing great!
Mine now. You're a natural.
Tail.
All right, let's see what we have.
Nice.
Now.
The end is in sight!
what you have.
What have we here?
I'll put this to good use.
Making steady progress.
Nice. Nothing personal.
All right, let's see what we have.
Derp Wyvern?
Have a taste of this!
You do what I say now!
We have a Derp Wyvern. Okay. I've heard of lick attacks, but that's not good.
You're done for. Not feeling so well.
Down already.
It's the end of the line for you.
Oh, I hate this.
You're done for. Have a taste of this.
Man, I'm good at this. Carve.
Sweet. Let's see what you have.
All right, let's see what we have.
Weapons getting dull.
mine now.
No dodger. Hi, buddy.
The end is in sight.
Oh, I caught somebody's attention. Got out of there.
Yep. Doing great.
Oh, I need one
mine now.
I knew you were, I just had to get rid away from one thing.
It's the end of the line, for here it comes!
The end is in sight!
Here comes the pain! I'm in control now.
Sweet moves.
Those weren't what I was thinking of. Dodger.
This is for this is gonna hurt.
Look out! It's angry!
Be careful! You're gonna get hurt! Sweet. Nice.
I think we only need one. Because it's 8, I think, is what we need. So we only have one more, I think. I'll double check that. Wrong button.
What do we have here?
That takes care of that!
All right.
This to good use.
Carve, carve, carve.
Nice. Let's see what you have.
All right, let's see what we have.
I'll put this to good use.
What have we here?
Nothing personal.
Carve, carve, carve!
Sweet!
Okay, we got the security done. I think we got what we actually came here for done. So now we want to call, I think we did. Yeah, let's do that. I mean, we can. We have a couple
let's
of other
see
new
what
stuff.
You have.
If that's the case, though, I do want to return to camp, though. Because I think it'd be a good idea to rest up and get some stats back. How do you return to camp? I forgot about that one. How do you do that one? Alright, I'll just... Oh, that's right. I forgot about that.
Ta-da!
I bet.
Huh?
Oh, so I do want to do that. I love them sleeping. Since me in this type of quest that time, it doesn't matter and you can actually leave while I'm still here. You're good. I'm just making sure I got everything. No, oh, that's cool. One second. Thank you. Night, Alex. I hope you get better. I hope everything goes well for you tonight. I can't word. I'm tripping all over my tongue. Okay. Oh. Hehe. Well, get some good rest and you might be feeling better. Honey has been taken care of.
Have we here?
I'll put this to good use.
Mine now.
Meow.
Carve, carve, carve.
Nothing personal.
Wait, Frogman's coming up here. It didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to.
you off the hook now.
You're a natural.
Buddy.
I'll put this to good use.
What have we here?
Stone time.
Right. Oh, back-to-back monsters?
Sweet moves!
Ha!
the best, pal. That's my buddy.
Yeah, I know. Oh, that went the wrong way. Hut. Yeah, sure. Hey. Yes, so many monster parts. I'm okay with that.
Come back anytime.
Let me go turn those in for the sub camp. Real quick.
Hey. Welcome to my shop.
Thank you for securing the area. Now we may begin setting up camp. Once finished, it will be available for you to use as a new base of operations if you so wish. It should be ready for you before you embark on your next quest.
Come back anytime.
Waiting for you. Here's the quest list.
Nope, before we get too far ahead.
See you later then.
Flooded forest and then two for the sandy plains. Oh, we need to capture Mizutsune one of these times.
I'm good to go.
Hold on a sec.
Yep. Slay Rorgi in the forest. Gotta kill 8 of them, wherever they are.
Sight.
Nothing personal.
What have we here?
Let's see what you have.
Mine now.
Put this to good use. Nothing personal. Nice.
Carve, carve, carve.
All right, let's see what we have.
Carve, carve, carve.
I didn't grab it, but I'm coming. Hello, Raffian.
That's one request over with.
Well done.
Bye-bye.
Nice mountain.
All right,
let's see
what
you have.
thought I dodged you.
Have a taste of this! You're done for!
Look out! Here it comes!
Great! Not...
Careful!
This one's gonna hit hard!
Carve, carve, carve!
I'll put this to good use. Nothing personal.
What have we here?
Put this to good use.
Okay. Okay. Saw something I didn't grab, going to grab it.
Now.
Sweet. Nice.
Fart.
Well done! Amazing!
You're good at this! You're done!
Carve, carve, carve! Sweet moves!
Put this to good use.
Watch and learn.
Well done.
How do you like that?
What's up? Go down, go down, go down. Come on.
Yeah.
Let's see what you have.
What have we here?
Love you too, bro. Keep going. You got this.
Making steady progress.
Bones.
Weapon's getting dull.
Sparkle, sparkle. Another one? We just defeated one.
Buddy.
I've got a surprise for you.
is gonna hurt!
Of course, I landed in the water. Wrong direction.
Mine now.
I love how we left and came back to the same spot.
Man, I'm good at this!
Except for you did most of the work and I feel bad.
Put this to good use. Let's see what you have.
All right, let's see what we have.
Okay, stop dodging. Finally.
Carve, carve, carve.
What do we have here?
Doing great.
You're done for! to sharpen this thing up.
Made it. Went a long way, but it's okay.
Sweet.
No need for this thing.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Ah, no worries, though. Okay. There's two monsters fighting.
Give me some of that sweet ore.
Mine now. We here.
Nailed it.
You're a natural.
Get ready. You're done for.
Did not see which direction you were gonna run.
It's the end of the line for you! Here comes the pain! Nice!
Carve command, I'm good at this!
Sweet!
Oh, hi.
What have we here?
Carve, carve, carve!
Yeah.
Can you actually hit those?
Anything I can use in here?
Did I really just do that dumb? I did. I think I have a couple of them. Oh, he's down below.
Thank you.
What do we have here?
Same. One second, though. I'm actually probably going to end up having to call it here. Because I still have work tomorrow, and I kind of want to unwind a little bit before I go to work. Go to bed. Get back to I kind of want to have a day that I do Monster Hunter at the very least.
Hello.
I think Mondays I'll just start doing Monster Hunter on.
Until next time.
Go turn that in because that'll be the next one I do. Monster Hunter Mondays.
Welcome. See you later. Okay. Let's see. Oh, Liquix is one I'm going to go raid because they are a friend that I know through another streamer. So I want you all to go show them some love. And eventually I'll get a raid command. But we're gonna go raid Liquix. I thank you all for coming by. Love and hearts for you all. You don't have to follow, but go give them some support and share some love for them. Take care. We'll see you all tomorrow for Team Tuesday.